Hi, this is Manos Brilakis, introducing the hybrid approach to CTO-PCI, a chapter for the PCR EAPCI textbook. The hybrid approach is one way for approaching coronary chronic total occlusions. It starts with a dual injection that helps to delineate the anatomy of the coronary CTO, specifically looking at four characteristics, which are the proximal cap, the length of the occlusion, the quality of the distal vessel, and the presence of interventional collaterals. In patients with ambiguous proximal cap or those with a poor distal target vessel and good collaterals, then a retrograde approach may be used first for crossing the CTO. Otherwise, an undergrade approach is preferred. And then if the occlusion is less than 20 millimeters, undergrade wire escalation is preferred, whereas undergrade dissectionary entry is more often used for longer occlusions. A key component of the hybrid approach is change. So if there is no progress or limited progress with the initially selected approach, the hybrid algorithm suggests that to change to either a completely different strategy, such as from undergrade to retrograde and vice versa, or some other more minor change in equipment and technique. By doing all that, the likelihood of being successful in recanalizing the CTO is increased, as is the efficiency of the procedure, while simultaneously minimizing the potential risk of complications. Thank you.